Space weather affects technologies.
Clear on your plane.
As conditions develop, we put out alerts, warnings, and watches to our customers so they can take action.
GPS has changed society. Most people don't realize how remarkable and how many different applications there are.
The GPS has become an integral part, not just of our daily lives as far as cell phones and guidance for our cars and mapping, but the whole system in agriculture is really relying heavily on high accuracy GPS.
So they're using GPS to plant those seeds with centimeter accuracy. And then they can come behind it and irrigate and fertilize right where that seed is with that 1 centimeter accuracy.
The GPS creates a line for the operator that he can steer along, or you go to another level and the operator doesn't steer anymore and the tractor has an automatic steering system on it, much like a cruise control on a car, except for when I push the button, it doesn't drive a set speed. When I push a button, it stays on a predefined line.
You don't even need lights. You can do it at nighttime. You program your GPS and it's driving that tractor for you. So it's huge, and it's changing the way that the farmers farm the fields.
Maybe 6 or 7 days out.
There's an interest in GPS applications from space weather side, because when the sun is eruptive, it causes GPS to falter, and in some cases it doesn't work at all.
Productivity may suffer to a certain degree in that there's no way that I as a human being can steer as good 8 hours a day as a GPS system is going to do. It's going to be the same all day long. Some of the other application technologies, those are going to be gone. We're not going to have the ability to do good section control on sprayers and planters and fertilizer applicators without GPS.
We see a huge growing customer base in so many different industries, so many different sectors now relying on GPS and high precision GPS, all big customers for us.